Hey guys, so if you're having trouble with your motions, like when you move your Nintendo, all you gotta do is go to settings and then go to this little thing up here and then hit motion enable to off, and then you hit the X to save it and then go back and it's turned off. There you go, guys. Enjoy.